Mackenzie admits King Monada beef was a publicity stunt. It seems Limpopo's finest are not beefing after all, as singer Mackenzie revealed she and King Monada were not feuding over their recently released single Ganema. Though it's been a few days since the pair announced they will be working in the studio together on the song, their supposed fight over the rights to Ganema has taken a new turn of events after Mackenzie revealed the truth behind their tensions. Recently, Mackenzie and King Monada took to Twitter with videos of the two workings together in the studio on the song. However, it seemed there was trouble in paradise when the two were beefing on Facebook Live over who owns the rights to the song, and how the song should have been credited. After words were said and fans were left puzzled about the fight, Mackenzie has come forward to say the fight Mzansi witnessed online was all in the name of promoting their single. Taking to Twitter, Mackenzie cleared the air. "Tomorrow we are dropping Ganema's official audio. Mackenzie and King Monada featuring Prince Benza. I would like to inform everyone that me and Monada, we are fine. We did those live videos for a publicity stunt and it worked for our song to be known before the release," wrote Mackenzie.